Copilot is a new AI feature in Windows 11 that is designed to boost productivity through automation and intelligent solutions. Here's how to use this new feature from Microsoft. To open the Copilot app, click on the Windows Start button and type Copilot into the search bar. Open the result. Upon opening the app for the first time, you'll need to sign in with your Microsoft ID to use the tool's features. Click on Sign In and enter your account credentials. After signing in, you can ask Copilot a range of questions. To start a new chat thread, click on the plus sign next to the text box. Choose New to clear your previous chat conversation. Copilot also supports voice input, so you can use your device's microphone to speak your commands or questions. Lastly, the tool can interact with images, allowing you to upload pictures and ask questions about them. If you have any questions about Copilot, contact us via social media so we can assist you. Make sure to subscribe and check out the other videos on our channel for more Dell support content.